Faulkner University's College of Health Sciences is housed in a freshly renovated 85,000 square foot facility adjacent to the main campus. Through the front doors, you'll find an enormous student commons area where students can study, meet with friends, and even enjoy a meal from the adjacent cafe. Individual and collaborative study spaces are located throughout the front of the building, as is the Library Resource Center. Each of the four disciplines, speech language pathology, occupational therapy, physical therapy, and the physician assistant program, have access to all the labs, including the ortho and neuro labs, which contain state-of-the-art orthopedic equipment. The anatomy lab features five anatomage tables, allowing students the ability to digitally dissect cadavers. The lab also houses models and tools used to teach students in their respective programs. The simulation lab allows students to work in a triage and critical care environment. Set up like an actual hospital, the sim lab gives the students as close to real-world experience as possible in a simulated setting. The pediatric gym and the adult gym are areas where students work with real patients. These gyms allow students to experience practical learning, working with instructors and patients. Faulkner University's College of Health Sciences is a premier center for health studies in the Southeast.